Get to me, Alan.
I'm not a hero.
Min wadi mi yitem ko antan holli mi. Holli mi ko njidin mi oduna aduna.
Check.
To love and adore you, it's all that I am. It's all that I have. I'm the cold light I live. I only live for you, it's all that I am. It's all that I have.
Take two.
Oh God, this is like the bloopers. This is crazy.
Happy birthday, us. We miss you. We miss you guys. But you're all stuck.
I guess that's that. Happy birthday, us.
Happy birthday, Yossi. This is your favoritist sister looking like something the cat dragged in. Want to give you a bracha. You should see only nachas and simcha from your children. And you should continue giving nachas to Abba and Mami and to the Rabbeinu Shel Olam.
Hold it down. Happy birthday, Uncle Yossi. Maybe Zeicha, maybe Asim, Zeicha, Mashbia Kaiso, Zeicha, Shlomo Parnoso, and all the good things. Happy birthday. Okay, that's it.
You know, it's been years, Yossi, because you've been catching up to me. I don't know how that's possible. But you did, so you may have even, what are you, like 42 now? did you get past me already? No. Yossi, it should be that next year you and I celebrate my birthday and then your birthday in Beer Bazaar in Israel. Emir Hashem, amen.
Only happy birthday to you and your family for having the best father, the best awesome dad one can ask for. You're a great man, Yossi. We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, yes, to the most amazing brother. Thank you so much for these amazing years. I keep wanting to say the number, but I don't know if it's 35 or 36. I'm going to go with 35, but happy birthday. We love you. We miss you. Cannot wait to see you soon. And Amei v'esrim. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle. Hi. So that you love Uncle Yossi?
Yes, I
love Uncle. Yeah. Nice job, Uncle Yossi? Yeah.
Happy birthday, Uncle Yossi.
Happy birthday,
Yossi.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Yossi.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Yossi. Happy birthday. We don't miss you, but we do love you. It's just like yesterday that I changed your diaper, how years go by. Matter of fact, I think it was yesterday. Happy birthday. Mwah.
Hello, Yossi. What's that? You want to go home? Well, I want my rollerblades back. You know the deal. I get my rollerblades, you get this. And don't try any of your Ben Shushan ninja stuff. It won't end well. By the way, happy birthday.
To the brown man. Oh, the fake rabbi.
Happy birthday.
To you.
To you.
Say you're fat.
Fat.
Say you're fat.
You're fat.
Say, where's your hair?
Right here.
Say, haha, funny jokes.
Haha, funny jokes.
Yo, Uncle Yossi, how you doing, bro? We're happy 18th birthday, by the way. Wonderful. We're missing you over here. We just had the final banquet. There was no tears. There was no joy. It was just very blasé. We were missing that emotion, and the guys didn't bring it out. Any case, I don't even have anyone to have a drink with over here. I'm going to have to try and fish up Mordechai out there somewhere and go for a beer somewhere. So cheers, mate. All the best.
The truth is, you deserve something sincere. You've been a great role model to me in my life, whether you know it or not. I look up to you in many ways, not just in a religious aspect, which you've impacted me tremendously, but just as a person and as a father and husband. In many ways, I aspire to be half of what you are. I would love if you moved out to LA.
Here we have the great Shirley. Shirley, say happy birthday to Shush.
Happy birthday to Shush.
Happy birthday, Rabbi Ben Shushan. Woo!
Happy birthday from the Albert brothers.
Happy birthday, Rabbi Yossi Ben Shushan from Chabad of Kazuga.
With, baby!
My buddies.
How you doing? Happy birthday,
keep
man.
Keep it real. Keep
until
it 100.
180, not 120.
And you look like you're in your 20s.
Hey, Yossi. Happy birthday. You should have a lot of Yiddish and Nachas. I'm sorry I'm not there to, you know, to have a party with you, whatever the verb is. I'm going to make a little party over here. Ruki Vegas Suda, in honor of you. Happy birthday, many more. And, you know, we really miss you. And hopefully come back soon.
Happy birthday, Yossi.
Anything you want to say to Yossi?
Yossi, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Yossi. I wish you all the best. I hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Rabbi. Miss you a ton. It's been a while. Hope to see you soon. All the best. Take care. I love you. From Shaboa, you're the man. Happy freaking birthday!
Dark and land all night, but I lift up my eyes to a new high. And indeed there would be time, but in the cold light I live to love and adore you. It's all that I am, it's all that I have.
Yossi, I don't usually do videos, but I said I would do this for you. I want to wish you a happy birthday. I want to wish you health, happiness, everything that you deserve, everything that you need, you should get. You're an awesome person. We should only hear good news. And I hope to see you very soon. Love you, Yossi.
Birthday to Yossi is my hat. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Yossi. Happy birthday, Yossi.
I'm supposed to be in this. I just want to say happy birthday.
Happy healthy birthday. How old are you, Rosh Hashem? I'm sorry, yeah, you're not talking to me. This is not a phone call.
Mwah.
Come back to Chicago.
Yossi, happy birthday. One of my oldest and closest friends. Even though you moved to the States and I don't get to see you still the same amount, I still miss you very, very much. And I wish you a massive happy birthday.
In honor of this incredibly special occasion, I'd like to give a warm, hearty mazel tov to Yossi and Mrs. Ben Shushan and all the little Ben Shushans on the occasion of this auspicious day. Yossi's birthday. Yossi, I'm so proud of you. You're finally legal to drink. Gosh, you're 22. How old are you? Listen, I just, it's hard for me even to express how much of a curse to have to you. After my dealer was arrested, Yossi was my pure source of all the drugs that I was doing. He had this incredible method where he would get it from all the guys and he would sell it off to the Rebbeim. I'm indebted to you to this day. Wow.
Happy birthday, Yossi. Happy birthday. We all know. And on your birthday, what happens? Nachman says, it's the day that the world can no longer go on without you. So l'chaim, l'chaim to that. To many, many more birthdays, to achieving greatness together. Leila, leila. Chaim, l'chaim.
Hello, Yossi. Happy birthday. Don't forget what Jeff Goldblum always says.
Get to me, Alan, man.